Yo, what's up, everyone, and welcome to another mail series unboxing. And I got three more packages, all of them from Amazon. Shout outs to Amazon. I got this right here. Honestly, I don't know what that is. And then I got this right here, and I got this right here. My shit's falling. Don't fall, please. I know what these other two packages are, but I don't know what this box is. So let's get to the box because I'm interested to see what this is. I don't know what it is. Let's find out. Yeah. All right. This is weird. Don't watch these videos. All right. Oh. I forgot. I know what it is. All right. So Amazon, for whatever reason, I guess I'll show it to you. It's not really interesting. For whatever reason, Amazon was selling these bubble mailers for like $3 per 30 of them or whatever. So I was like, fuck, I'll buy them because I ship things off all the time. So I just got a bunch of shipping labels. So there you go. It's just a bunch of these really kind of shitty ones. They're garbage, honestly. But for $3 for 30 of them, fuck it. Fuck it. If I sell like really low end stuff, then those will be good for those. Anyway, now let's get on to the good stuff because these are good things. Oh, good things have come. Oh, good things are coming. These are all new release games, too. All three of these came out this week. First one, honestly, I forgot I pre-ordered this, but I've been hearing really good things about this. So, might have to actually load this up to see if it's one of those games that really, like, hooks me. And this is Mount & Blade 2 Bannerlord. I've heard so many great things about the original game. And then I've heard even better things about this game. Finally came to consoles. I've been hearing no hype for this, which is crazy because Mount & Blade, I think, is a pretty big game. Just a series in general. I got, like, gook over me. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, I got schmutz. Oh, all the schmutz. Anyway, so let's get to this one now. Mount & Blade, by the way, that I'll have an unboxing for. Same thing for something in here, I believe. Yeah. Oh, definitely. I just remember what's in here. Alright. Oh, there's two games. That's right. I got two games. Alright. So, first one. No, we'll pull that out one, that second. First one is, this was a game. It's a limited run game that was on Amazon. So, I was like, sure, I'll get it. And it actually looks really, looks adorable. It looks adorbs. LOL, so adorbs. And this is a game called RPG Golf Legends, or actually it's just called RP Golf Legends, but it's supposed to be RPG Golf Legends. It's a Kemco game, but it looks unlike any other Kemco game. So I was like, you know what, I'll pre-order this. I think it was $30. Heard good things. So, and you know me, I'm trying to go for maybe not a fully complete PS5 collection, but I'm going for a nice PS5 collection. So RPG Golf Legends, or just RP Golf Legends, reminds me of Golf Story a little bit. So that's cool. So I had to get that. But the big one today, for me at least, because Bayonetta 3 I already had it. So this is the big one. Ooh, baby, I can't wait to play you. Resident Evil Village Gold Edition. Hey, baby. Now, one thing I'm actually really upset about, I've heard that the mercenary stuff, I almost knocked that off, the mercenary stuff, supposedly, I could be wrong, supposedly, you have to unlock all of the characters still. You don't just get them immediately, which is really annoying, because I really want my girl Lady D, and I have to fucking earn her. That's bullshit. So that's one of three things that just, it doesn't matter. Because you have to earn it. Of course, you have Resident Evil, includes access to Resident Evil Reverse, of course. That came out, I guess, today. I don't know if anybody's playing it. I highly doubt it. But third-person mode's really cool, and Shadows of Rose. So, probably spent too much on this. I had a $10 Amazon gift card, so I got this for $40. Shadows of Rose is probably, I mean, I guess just the DLC itself, well, stuff is only $20. But I was like, you know what? I'm into the physical, so I got it. So, there you go. That is everything. Got some bubble mailers. I got three PS5 games. All of these came out this week. So, look at that. All fresh. So, there you go. That's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Till next time. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.